Hello children, in the previous video we learnt about patterns made from geometric shapes. In this video we will learn more about it by some interesting examples. Plastic is causing a lot of pollution in Champapur. Therefore, all the villagers have decided not to use plastic. Gaggu wondered if he could sell patterned cloth bags made of geometric shapes at his shop. Gaggu made the first pattern in this way on a cloth bag. The villagers liked the bags of this pattern very much. But Bunny finds this pattern incomplete.
If I carry this pattern further, this bag will look more beautiful.
Thinking that, Bunny bought a bag of this pattern from Gaggu and returned to his house.
What rules has Gaggu used to make this pattern?
Bunny is thinking. Children, can you help Bunny find the rule of this pattern? If you want, you can find a solution by stopping the video. Here, Gaggu has made this small triangle made in the previous mark in the next corner of the big triangle in the children direction. In this way, every time Gaggu made this pattern by making this small triangle clockwise in the next corner of the big triangle. Like you, Bunny also found the rule of this pattern and completed the pattern on the bag. The next day, when Bunny went to Gaggu's shop, he noticed that Gaggu is now selling bags of this new pattern. Children, can you find the rule of this pattern and complete it? Stop the video and find a solution quickly. Here, each time Gaggu has made this pattern by rotating this rectangle a quarter in the clockwise direction. When Gaggu saw the bag completed by Bunny, he liked it very much. And then both Gaggu and Bunny started making more beautiful bags together. Children, in this video, we learned more about patterns made from geometric shapes by some interesting examples. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to this.